Show!
Ah, the country fair. A place where once a year the Mr. Men and Little Misses of Dillydale freely mingle with farm animals, proudly show off their award-winning vegetables, and fall face first into competitive pie eating. All with the hopes of winning the blue ribbon.
Step right up and play the amazing wack-a-clown game and win this giant cuddly toy.
Oh, I want to win a cuddly toy.
Hello, me, Miss Sunshine. I can do this with my eyes closed.
Good luck, Mr. Stubborn.
I don't need luck, Mr. Noisy. It's all in the wrist. These mallets used to be a lot bigger.
No, same size as always.
Look, I've whacked a few clowns in my day, and I'm telling you, these mallets were bigger.
I promise you, these are the same mallets we use every year. You want to have another try?
Yes, I want to have another try. That was my warm-up.
I'll give you a little tip. It's best to swing after you hear the ping.
Keep your tips to yourself. I have my own method. Cuddly toy is cheap.
How can I ever thank you?
Come on, you can buy me an ice cream cone.
County Fair Pie Tasting Contest. I'd like to introduce our judges, Mr. Rude and Mr. Scatterbrain.
Wait!
Okay, ready?
We are tasting pies, not testing eyes.
Oh, pies! Well, in that case, here's Blueberry.
Oh, dumpsy goat. Does this look like a petting zoo?
Sorry, Blueberry.
Let's get this over with.
All righty, then. Oops!
What is this? A dog food pie?
Actually, it's a mincemeat pie.
Like I said, food of the dog.
I love this game!
Banana cream.
Looks like Blueberry is the winner. Look, Mr. Grumpy, it's a funhouse. Let's go inside.
I'd sooner eat mud.
Oh, come on, Mr. Grumpy. I mean, they wouldn't call them fun houses if they weren't lots of fun, because if they weren't, then they'd be called no fun houses.
Exactly, Miss Chatterbox. No fun.
I knew you'd agree. Come on, let's go.
Oh, what kind of a ding-dong would enjoy something like this?
I'm going to get one of those lovely tunnels for my house, you know, for parties. My guests will get such a big kick out of it.
Yet another reason to avoid your parties.
Off we go. Whoa. I love this part.
Oh, crooked cucumbers. If there was anything enjoyable about stumbling around in the dark, torches would never have been invented. Oh!
Ah! Oh my gosh, I love seeing so many of me. Oh, hello, 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 hello. I can see my back, I can see my front, I can see my right side. Oh, look, I can even see above my head. I didn't realise how long my hair is. Look, oh, I don't look so bad in this. I think I could wear this again tomorrow.
Ow! Well, finally, something worth looking at. Ah. Ow! Miss Chatterbox, your idea of entertainment leaves a lot to be desired.
I'm so sorry you're not having any fun, Mr. Grumpy. I promise you'll really love the next part.
The only thing I'd love right now is the exit. I am not going through that.
Well, you just have to. It's the only way out, unless you want to go back through the way we just came. All you have to do is simply step through the elephant legs without getting squashed.
No kidding. Ooh. Whoop. 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 Phew. Ew. That was so much fun. I almost wish I could do it all again.
You can't do exactly the same ride twice, Mr. Grumpy. Not when there are so many other things to do. Oh my gosh, look at that ride. You're actually totally upside down. Let's go. And don't say you're sooner eat more because mud is super yucky. Besides, I wouldn't call them a real ride.
Dilly-dale tradition, so go if you dare. Cause all's not fair at the county fair. It's the place for a pie in the face. It's the place for a pig in a race. It's the place for whacking a clown. It's the place where you're probably going to fall down. Cause all's not fair at the county fair. There's really nothing like it anywhere. It's the dilly-dale tradition, Mr. Bun, beware. All's not fair at the county fair. It's the place where they go to the moon. It's the place where a goat will eat spoons. It's the place where you're bound to get wet. It's the place that you'll surely never forget. All's not fair at the county fair. The sights are kind of nutty and amusement is rare. I'm really glad it happens only once a year. Cos all's not fair at the county fair. It's not fair. Ooh, what a calamity. At the fair.
Explain to me again, Miss Naughty, why anyone would want to volunteer to catch a greased pig.
Oh my, Mr. Pernickety, I think it looks like fun.
Fun, Miss Naughty, is organizing your sock drawer, not rolling in muck.
Ooh,
mud.
Let's give a nice round of applause to Mr. Small. Nice try, Mr. Small.
I've had enough of this disgusting display. Let's go and look at the cakes, shall we?
Our next contestant is Mr. Pernickety.
There must be some mistake.
Not at all. You signed up right here. There's your signature, plain as day.
But that's not my signature. Miss Naughty, you have that look in your eye.
I signed you up. Sometimes I just can't help myself.
Come on down, Mr. Pernickety. The whole fair's waiting. There's no turning back now.
I have no interest in participating in this madness. Oh, dear. Oh, sweet apple strudel! Ah! Mud! Pig! It's wet! Ah! No! Help! Oh! Slow down! Piggy! Get me off!
Let's hear it for him, folks! Mr. Pernickety has just set a new county fair record!
Was that fun or what?
Miss Naughty. If it weren't for this lovely trophy, I would be quite cross with you. But alas, I forgive you.
That's good, because I signed you up for bullfighting. Come on!
So ends a dilly of a day at the county fair. For some, the day didn't turn out as expected, while others are pleased as punch, and still others are hoping for some peace and quiet.